Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Title: Analyzing Bigram Frequency Without Word Order in Python. Introduction. In natural language processing, bigrams are pairs of consecutive words that are commonly used for various tasks such as text analysis, language modeling, and information retrieval. Analyzing bigram frequency without considering word order can provide valuable insights into the co-occurrence of words, regardless of their sequence. In this tutorial, we will explore how to calculate bigram frequency without considering word order using Python. Requirements. Make sure you have Python installed on your machine. Additionally, you may need to install the NLTK library if you haven't already. You can install it using the following command. Code example. Now, let's create a Python script to analyze bigram frequency without considering word order. Explanation. Feel free to replace the sample underscore text variable with your own text for analysis. This script allows you to quickly analyze bigram frequency without being sensitive to the word order in the text. ChatGPT.